Now, if you want to create your own music, you can use the GarageBand app. Get into the app, tap on the plus sign, create new song. If you go to Live Loops, you have various things you can use. You can also use Smart Loops. But if you use the Live Loops, it gives you this background. You simply tap on the numbers at the bottom, and it will start playing those riffs. You'll see as I tap on the different numbers below, it changes the riff. Okay? And so you can go through these and you select different ones and it'll create kind of a nice song for you. Now, what I want to do is start recording here and record my riffs. And there I have my song recorded. Again, an easy GarageBand project that you can then import into iMovie.